If your Peugeot throws the warning automatic headlamp adjustment fault, it means that there is most likely a problem with a suspension height sensor. Your car is equipped with automatic headlight beam adjustment and it takes readings from the suspension. For example, if there are three people on the rear seat, the rear end of your car will go down significantly, and unless the beam is adjusted, you will disturb other drivers on the road with your low beam light. So there is a suspension height sensor, or maybe two sensors depending on the suspension type, and this sensor sends the readings to the control module for the headlight, and then the system automatically changes the beam. Potentially there are several culprits that can cause this automatic headlamp adjustment fault warning, but as real life shows, it's very often the rear suspension height sensor. If it's a wishbone suspension, you will have just one sensor in the center of the wishbone. If it's a multi-link suspension, there will likely be two sensors on each side. Also, more modern Peugeot cars come with front suspension height sensors, and those also can affect the headlamp adjustment system, so they are also worth checking, especially if you see this warning after suspension repairs. Also, before you buy the new sensors that are not that cheap, if bought OEM, you may get under the vehicle and inspect the wiring and connectors. These suspension height sensors are usually located in areas where they are attacked by mud from the road, so it's not a surprise that the connectors may get corroded or the wires may be broken. And also, reading codes with an OBD scanner will be a good idea, since sometimes actuators in headlights or also control module connections may be in charge of the warning, and this needs to be verified and checked before you spend money on new parts.